warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. It's the Saints against the Comets.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
He's driven in the corner. Well, it has come to nothing. And the lineup for the home side. Andrew Robertson starts with Carvajal as fullbacks. And the lead striker today is Jamie Vardy. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Alisson begins in goal. Nelson Semedo plays with Nico Schurz in the fullback positions. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been... Coming.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Carvajal. David Beckham. Now with Havertz. Andrew Robertson. Havertz. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Now Paul Pogba. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Sterling. Flag up, tight offside. Gomez. David Silva. Gomez. And Comets pushing forward with options available. Gomez. Suarez. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet. So 2-0 now.
Goal for the visitors. Number 24, Luis Suarez.
Toni Kroos. Pogba. Here's Robertson. Vardy. Pogba has it. Intelligent threaded pass here. He's beaten his man. Sterling. Pogba. Now, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Last man back, and job done. Barnes. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And there to intervene. Vardy. Carvajal. And Paul Pogba. This is Kroos. Ramos. Toni Kroos. Pogba. Kai Havertz. Here's Kroos. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Kostas Manolas.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. An example of how to press. Wayne Rooney in position at the far post. Flag raised for offside. Carvajal. This is Kroos. Paul Pogba. Sterling has it. Vardy. And Kai Havertz. Possession one. Might be able to set up the chance. Just couldn't capitalize there. Ramos. Andrew Robertson. Jamie Vardy now. Vardy, and he might be through here. Oh, that is a superb save. Nico Schulz. Alejandro Gomez has it. David Silva. Rooney. On to Manolas. Wayne Rooney. Suarez. And he's made headway. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Carvajal. Vardy. Kroos. Beckham. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Corner given. And fired over by Kroos. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And away they go again. Second half underway. Will it be more of the same from Comets? David Silva. Suarez. It's with David Silva. Oh, good vision. Gomez. Safe, but still a chance. Gomez. Can he put it away? And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here. So away they go again. The Comets dominating the proceedings. This is starting to get out of hand. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Havertz. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Well, you can tell what the fans think.
Lucas, can he keep it going? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Toni Kroos. Jamie Vardy now. Pogba. It's a good-looking Saints move, this. Kroos. Really vital interception. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And given away. Well, a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Space and time for the cross. Havertz. Ramos. Here's Robertson. Sterling. And he takes it on. Terrific block there. It's a weighted pass. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. David Beckham. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Andrew Robertson. Vardy. Manolas. Alejandro Gomez has it. Nico Schultz. Suarez. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Lucas Moura. And here's Semedo. Has someone to play it to. The break that time was excellent. Not so much the finish.
Oh, he was brilliant, wasn't he? The move, the counter-attack, and then all you needed to do was finish it off, and they couldn't.
Sterling. Vardy. Well, successfully cut out. Suarez. Alejandro Gomez has it. He takes aim. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Corner kick played in. Well, punched clear. Kai Havertz. Here's Carvajal. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Sterling. Now Pogba. Absolutely nothing wrong with the counter-attack. Just a shame about the finish, Lee.
But it just shows you what they're capable of to hit the team with pace and power. It just lacked a little bit of composure, Derek.
Gomez. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Havertz. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And the referee has given them a corner. It's a short one. And pulled back. Beckham. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot straight at him. No problem for the goalie.
David Silva. Rooney. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Joe Gomez. David Silva. Suarez. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Lucas. Now with Rooney. Suarez. Gomez. Now Suarez. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Gomez. Now Suarez. Gomez. And Ramos gets in the way. And only 2 minutes remaining here. This might be ideal for the counter. Not showing good defensive judgment. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have two extra minutes. Rooney! Can they stop it going in? Danger averted for now. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result.